I don't have enough fury. One fury. More fury.
Aye. A thief named Darsel snuck in with the knights posing as muscle. Took something of mine. A bairn was born healthy a fortnight ago. Praise the glory and fire, but the mother is weak. Darsel stole the runic charm I placed to heal her. Bastard probably just wanted quick coin. He may have condemned both mother and child. Deal with him and bring the charm back.
Wood will bend like grass in the wind when the spirits arrive. Physical barriers alone will not be enough.
And your talismans and dirt scrawling will give the dead greater pause.
You picked a fine time to visit Braestaig, Wanderer. The whetstones are singing. Hearts are pounding. Sweet music for a red day.
Donan sent me.
At least you're not another knight penitent.
At least? It is us who will protect this village with our lives.
Let it be.
There is an ominous fog uphill. Mad spirits emerge from it. They'll be here shortly. Are you here to help us ward them off?
I seek a demon who passed through.
So, that's what it was. Well, this day keeps getting better, doesn't it? The demon went uphill, to Airidah's domain. But unless you want to join the spirits, I wouldn't go there. It's best you stay with us.
I can lead you to Airidah.
Out of the question!
I'll be safe. Donan puts his trust in this traveler. So shall we all. Tell me when you're ready to move.
Mind what lurks in the fog, and return as soon as you can. Donan will have my head if anything happens to you.
She's a legend. One of the druids who fought alongside my father to defeat Astaroth. I was raised on stories of her wisdom and courage. The roads are thick with fog, so the fastest route to the hills is east, through the Weeping Cairns.
You look like someone who's seen the world. Hope I can do the same one day.
What's holding you back?
My father. You've seen how he is. I need to persuade him just to let me leave the bloody keep.
More fury. I need more fury.
Thank you. audience over there.
I recognize these people. Whew. What could have done this to them? I see the entrance to the cairns below. There should be a path to the east that will lead us there.
I'm out of fury.
Burial cairn up ahead. It looks like roots pushed up and broke the cairn apart. Does this have something to do with the fog spreading in the hills?
That's the entrance to the cairns ahead. Wait, why is the passage blocked?
It's sealed, but there's writing.
They look like old druid runes.
The song of wind, the howl of...
Oh no, they're coming. Hurry.
All right. E-a-le, e-a-le, du-gru-a-ni-du-la-no-re-do.
It's a chant. The chant will open the way.
Light, protect us.
Hold them off!
I'm low on fury.
It worked. Something's rousing the spirits from their rest. We should make haste within.
the dead are stirred here as well. Yet, Airidah's absence gives me greater concern.
I'm low on fury.
This chamber is just how my father described it.
You've never been here?
Only through the stories he told. Airidah would not have barred the path of the dead like this. The spirits should be free to roam within the earth.
Lilith.
Strange. The door is locked with an earthen seal. What was it my father said about this? Wardstones, that's it.
If you bring me one from the nearby cairns, I think I can open the way.
More fury.
Thank you.
low on fury.
Oscar. Whew. That did it. Maybe this will ease the dead. It's a start, at least.
Markings.
Lilith's been here.
Something's written on the altar. By stone and root, by tears and pain, we bear this flame that must remain. Dead eyes stained with ash and ember, cursed are we who must remember. Ah, an elegy written by Airidah. This is a memorial to all who died fighting Astaroth.
The weak perish.
All ash forgotten.
Wait! We are not your enemy!
Must be bending these heroes to her will. Airidah would never stand for it. Unless... oh, something has happened to her.
We don't know that yet. Come on.
This must be the cairn of the elders. so much defiled. Demonic scars upon their grave and druid runes to rouse the dead. These runes, the delicate touch. This is Airidah's work. Why would you be aligned with a demon?
I have seen others fall under Lilith's control.
Airidah was sworn to keep the dead at peace. What do we do?
We'll need to stop her.
Right. Solutions are found ahead, not behind, as Father says. Hear that? Something screaming in rage ahead. One of the revered dead from the Cairns.
Returned to the worms. May they find rest.
Arlo?
Did you think we'd so easily join the dead, lad? How did you find your way up here?
Through the Cairns.
Through them? Mighty brave of you. And mighty foolish. Airidah came through with a horned woman. Not her normal company, to be sure.
Ah, Lilith.
They headed towards Solitude, the top of the hill. The sound of Airidah's talharpa carried with the wind. And then, this madness began. If your aim is to follow them, you won't get far with all this fog. It seems to be drawn to the risen remains. We spotted others in the hills before this one tore from the earth.
I'll stay here and protect these two. The fog is too near to leave them undefended.
The stones defend us, lad. I remember when you were still
I'm staying, Arlo.
Stubborn like your father. That will keep you alive.
ready.
The fog is thinning. I should check on Yorin.
Are clear now. We need to get to Braestaig. It's safer there.
We've lasted this long and survived worse.
You've been fortunate.
Braestaig. Swarming with those cathedral gobshites.
Please, Arlo. Just for now.
Maybe we should go with him, Dad.
Well, the ale would be welcome.
I will deal with Airidah and Lilith. See them safely to Braestaig.
I will. Thank you.